We have one game to go. When you like to see how it's going to turn out? All the naysayers, everybody, at 8 o'clock, you'll see.
Game four, the Minnesota Lynx look to keep their season alive as they trail the Indiana Fever 2-1.
That's a big game. Win and go home. Everybody's mentality is to try to get it back home to Minnesota.
The Fever, of course, led by Tamika Catchings, who won a national championship in college, 3 Olympic gold medals, but never won this title.
We have an opportunity to do something that's never been done in Indiana.
To sell out crowd inside Bankers Life Fieldhouse here in Indianapolis, and most have come to see the first professional basketball championship in this city since the early 70s.
Five of the players here were in the finals back in 2009 that lost to Phoenix.
I worked out today for the first time with the team. I've been doing tons of rehab, trying to get my ankle strong enough, and you know, we'll see. We've been here before in 09, so I know what's at stake, and I know how pivotal this game is, so I just have to be able to put some shoes on.
Once again, fighting for that championship, and we have the players in this room that can do that.
40 minutes, go get it, take it away from them.
Hopefully, this time around, we'll be the ones with the smiles on our faces.
Our goal is no confetti on our heads. The pressure is on Indy, okay? I love it every time I see a quote from one of them going, we don't want to go back to Minnesota. Okay? Bring them back to Minnesota. Bring them back to Minnesota. All right, here we go. Let's go.
What I want you to do is stick with what got us here tonight. We're mentally and physically tough, okay? We defend. We rebound, and we attack.
For Tamika Catchings, the drama of the evening was heightened with her college coach, the legendary Pat Summitt, in attendance.
I thought it was a great opportunity to show some support. She's one of a kind in terms of getting on the court and doing everything the right way.
As the Lynx made a collective effort to curtail Catchings, it was Tamika's less heralded teammates who would respond to the challenge.
Five on the shot clock. Phillips pulls back, fadeaway, pretty shot. Javonte Zellis tried to pick off, but she left off in game three, and she does. Larkins fights for it down on the block against Brunson. That's a heck of a matchup. In the paint, turnaround off the glass and in. 8-0 Fever run.
Dan, we got to change what we're doing.
Playing with a desperation to extend the series, Minnesota would rally together and make their move.
Augustus starts the break. Simone, the pull-up, there it is. You knew the run was coming at some point. An 8-0 run for the Minnesota Lynx. Great look. From Whalen to the flying Moore for the layup. A 5-point lead for the Fever at the break.
It was a challenging first half. You weathered the storm, and we stay with it. 20 minutes is a long time, right? It's gonna be up and down, and we stay steady.
The hardest 20 minutes of the year for the Indiana Fever, trying to win a WNBA title.
Exhibiting the heart of a champion, Minnesota's Lindsey Whalen would stuff the stat sheet, racking up 22 points, 8 assists, and 6 rebounds to keep hope alive for the Lynx.
Lindsey floats by Catchings.
Where would Minnesota be right now in this game without Lindsey Whalen?
Peters ahead of the pack. Oh, great vision from Lindsey Whalen.
The momentum would ebb and flow, but eventually it would be Indiana's Tamika Catchings and her quest for a first WNBA crown that would not be denied.
Tamika Catchings with the bucket makes it a double-digit lead for Indiana. Seven-time All-Star, Defensive Player of the Year, year in, year out, MVP last year, but there's one thing missing, and she could complete that resume in the next 2.5 minutes. Zellis, deep corner three, count it! And Indiana is going to win a WNBA title. And here comes Katie Douglas for the final 3 seconds. Grew up right here, starred at Purdue, out with an injury, able to come back and at least experience what it's like to be on the court. There will be no repeat. Final seconds off the clock, and Indiana has won the WNBA championship for the very first time.
Everybody else is saying we can do it. We the champs now, baby!
Congratulations to the Indiana organization. There's not anybody that cannot be happy for Tamika Catchings to finally get a championship.
I want to thank all the fans. My family's here, all out here, and
my fans and all the people that have supported me along this journey and supported us.
Congratulations to the 2012 WNBA champions!
I've had a lot of great successes, a lot of wonderful times, but you know, to win the championship is really special, especially with this group of people. That makes it even more special.
This is a beautiful thing. This is a very lovely thing, and we just
A year after my injury, I come back and we're here. This is more than I could have even imagined.
When you come into this league, your goal and your dream is to win a WNBA championship. So 12 years later, from when the dream first started, here we are. And it's so sweet right now.